This is what the Guild Initiation Headquarters looks like. We will be able to start guild missions to get a guild hall, the Heart of Thorns release. It's a very fancy building. Not a lot here, but it's fancy. No NPCs yet. I don't believe it'll be instance based. That's it.